Hello everyone, in today's video I'll buy my last car from Arena Wars that it's on sale this week. I bought them all 5 with this one, so I just have to buy the most expensive one, the Cerberus. This is a truck, so I have to choose between this and this. I think this I already have on my another account, so I will take this one and let's buy it. This is very expensive, 2 million, 2.3 million actually, now that it's on sale. But I want to show you all 5 cars that are on sale at Arena Workshop. So I will put a link in this video description with all these cars, so you can choose which one you want to buy. Let me show you something. If you come near my car, look what happens. This. You commit suicide. So my car is bad. My car kills me every time if I don't pay attention. So if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe. It will help me very much. And yeah, let's go to spend a lot of money. You will see what I mean. This car cost a lot of money, plus upgrades that are a lot of money as well, so it's not good. I think they are not worth the money, but you will be the judge of that. It depends of how much money you have to spend and how more do you like this type of cars. This week all the Arena War building it's on sale, so if you don't have it, you can buy it from here, and you can customize it as you wish. The mechanic as well and the garage are on sale this week, so this is a nice building to buy. I really recommend you to buy it. So there he is, this big truck. In this arena it have a special place for him, this big garage space. So let's modify it. First let's see the livery. No, the livery, sorry, the paint. This is the most important part, the paint. So I want for this truck maybe something, I don't know, make it a big gold truck. What do you think? Please tell me in the comments. This is not a normal truck, so I can make it gold without any problem. I don't want to make this car clean as my other cars, because this car is just for fun. I want to make a color that they see me when I'm coming, so I will make it gold if I don't find another better color. Let's see. Maybe white? No. I made up my mind, I'll make it gold. That's insane, but let's do it. Now let's see the second color. What will go nicely with... with a gold. Maybe a nice silver. Maybe chrome. No. Maybe some metallic color. I don't like this view. Or maybe keep it simple to black. Let's see how the race yellow looks. No, I don't like it. Let's see how matte black looks. Let's see if I like it or not. Yeah, maybe it looks better, but I don't really know. Let's see the accent color. The accent color may... they have to be lime green or... race... how do you say? Race yellow. Okay, let's take them race yellow. With the secondary color. I don't like this view, let's see. I cannot change this view, I don't know why. I don't like how it looks. I want a view from the front, but that's too bad. I cannot change that. So the race yellow, no. Maybe a blue. Not this one, the diamond blue, let's see. No. I think I'll have to keep it black, metallic black. Yes, yes, let's leave it metallic black. Now let's change everything else and spend some money. So the brakes, the boost, which is very, very expensive, half of million. The bumpers, which they actually look pretty nice. This one or this one. For a better protection, let's take this one. So the rear bumpers. Okay. So let's see the decoration. This is the most expensive one and maybe the best one. Let's take it. It will turn out to be a nice truck, you will see. The spikes. That's so no one can touch my car. Oh, I like this. Nice. But it's very expensive as well. As you can see. Everything is so damn expensive. Don't know why, but yeah. That's the deal. If you want to have a nice car, you have to spend some money. I have to take these pipes. Let's see the grill. Nice, nice. They're looking nice. But I have to take this one. Let's see the hood now. So this is the stock one. I have to take this one to see this, so I can see these yellow lines, which I like them. But this is for a better protection. I don't care about protection now. I will take this. Okay. Now let's take the truck horn, obviously. Now let's take some nice headlights. Lime green headlights. What do you say? Or some nice blue lights. So now we can turn up to set up the liveries. So many liveries. So which one to take? This? take this one. This one. Let's put the name. Fifth. This is the fifth car I have from this week. I bought them just for you, all of them, to see you and to show you and to see which one do you like it, and maybe you will buy one. So if you want this big truck to jump, we have to spend a half of million, almost a half of million. So I have tire enhancement, black tire smoke. Let's take the windows and the weapons, which I will spend another, well, I will spend much money on those. Oh, nice. Let's see them all. So no RAM weapon, light RAM, reinforced RAM, which I like, this look actually cool. Okay, these horns, which I really like. Yeah, I made up my mind. I like this, but I have to take this one because I really like it. Proximity mine. Let's take kinetic spike. Let's take the spike. I took everything else, but the spike no. So this is a flame thrower for the passenger. So I have to spend again a lot of money for this thing. As you can see, I will run out of money soon, and I won't be able to make video for you guys. Yeah, I will work it out. Let's get outside and see how good this car is. So I won't rate this car, because obviously I don't want to compare it with nothing, but I want to tell you, these cars from Arena Wars don't deserve that kind of money. The price are too high. I like this view, but I can't see anything with these armors. I like to drive trucks, but I can't see anything in first person camera. Okay, let's see. This is the jump. Oh, nice. So we jumped. If you press the space bar, we will set up some mines, some spikes. Okay, let's see the weapons. Flamethrower, nice. You can set up things on fire. I like it. This is my main weapon and my only one. Okay. And I think that's about it with this truck. This is a big truck. As you can see, it's pretty powerful. Let's ram into some cars. But the most important thing is how it looks. It looks very aggressive, and I really like it. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in my next video. Don't forget to check this description of the video. Bye.